Well, for those of you who don't know, this is The Division. Who did this game? Ubisoft?
Yes, Ubisoft, yeah.
Yeah, that's their latest game to come out. It's been delayed. Had a fair bit of delay to it, but it's finally coming next month, I believe. I've been playing for about
March.
45 minutes or so, so I've geared up a little bit. Ross is joining up now, so his perspective, if you watch it, will be from the start. So if you want to see how it begins, then feel free to pop over to his video.
Do it.
I am currently in a sewer, because I'm Asian, that's where they live.
I'm being told to by Hamish Boone or something. I wasn't even looking at his name.
So basically, guys, this game is like, it's after a disaster, it's in New York. As you can see, this is the beta, so we only have access to this bit of the map. Fair size map. I don't think it's as big as they originally announced.
No, they got rid of like the Bronx and stuff, so it just focuses on Manhattan now, which is a bit annoying.
So yeah, originally you'd be able to go out to these side bits, but they've cut that out down completely, so you're stuck in Manhattan. This red area here is called the Dark Zone. That's basically where it's PvP, so you fight other players for better gear, so you get better weapons. Haven't done that yet. I'm sure we will do that a bit later. These are side missions. I've done about three already, waiting for Ross. Just waiting for him to start up, and then I'll go and meet him, and we'll go shopping.
Nah,
might just go back to the main hub so I can drop off some stuff and sell some stuff if I'm even able to do that in this game.
I've completely forgotten what this guy said already. I'm half listening to you and half listening to him.
I didn't even listen to the start, I'll be honest. I was on my phone.
It's looking good though. It happened during the Black Friday sales.
Oh look,
so
I can shoot this dog in the head. Oh, I actually can shoot that dog in the head.
Don't shoot the dog in the head.
I may have just shot the dog in the face.
You're a cruel man.
I didn't think it would let me shoot animals. It does. Be warned. Oh! Those guys are just robbing some dead body.
So is it basically, if we just ignore the virus, which is basically a placeholder for what's actually happening, this is just basically a Black Friday sale massacre?
In a way, yes.
This is what America's going to be if Black Fridays continue and get even more extreme, you know, with each successive year.
So, guys, as you saw there, I picked up a new safety vest. It was better than my current one, so I equipped it. It's standard, like, RPG kind of stuff.
You just saved my life.
I've given her some food, and she's given me a leather jacket in return. Nice.
I want a leather jacket.
Well, you can go screw yourself. Ooh, a trendy leather jacket.
It's trendy.
I don't really like it. It's greenish. I preferred my puffer jacket I was in. But I'll wear the leather.
Okay, now you know the basics to stay alive. I wasn't listening.
Standard gameplay. Shoot, kill, destroy.
Does it play like Watch Dogs?
No.
Oh, what the hell?
Watch Dogs.
Look weird. I still look weird. I look like
I'll just keep hitting X until you find a random one you like. I chose an Asian man.
I look like the guy out of EastEnders. Can I? Oh, I can't change my hair or anything? Ah, that guy I do. He's got a bit of a beard going on.
I swear he used to be able to... Oh, no. They got to just use my damn ability.
So they do have decent in-depth character customization, but you can't access the features during the beta, which is annoying.
They don't want to give it.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm in a chopper. Looking pretty fucked up at the
moment. Oh, yeah, you can watch that opening movie. Hopefully you'll be put into my lobby and I'll come and meet you at the docks.
Yeah. Oh, that was easy. She just jabbed me with a syringe and I'm all good. Tip top. Looks like I took a bullet to the face, but...
So guys, I have been on so I've got some different weapons. I've got this cool M4, I've got an SMG, and I've got a pistol, which I don't think I've even used yet. Okay, safe zone, obviously you can't use weapons, standard.
Now, have the graphics been downgraded? Yes, it does.
I think they have a bit, yeah.
Yeah,
it still looks good.
Yeah, it's just going to be your usual... Oh, there's an overturned tanker.
So obviously you've got other people, guys, you can view them, you can make them join your group so you're kind of linked up. Also, I don't want to do that because I hate people.
You know we're just going to kill and loot everyone, right?
Yes, that was my logic.
Yeah,
I can restock here, which I actually probably could do. Yeah, I need a lot of stuff. Let me talk to the weapon vendor and see what he's got going on. Can I sell him stuff? Oh, I can. So I don't need that anymore.
I'm in. Was it first person all of a sudden? This was a third person game.
It is a third person game. All this stuff
we buy the Hudson River.
There's no point me even keeping this stuff.
Captain Benitez.
Buy something cool.
Rafa Benitez is up to all this.
So that gun's better. I can afford that gun. It's better than my current pistol. It's an M1911 muscle.
The M1911A1.
Ooh. Gun that's better than my
Okay, so
I've actually got better stuff than this. Know how it does for you. Screw you, weapon vendor. Yeah.
Graphics are alright, they've 100% been downgraded, definitely. But whatever. Looks quite cool.
Question is, are you in my
graphics on everything?
There you are, I see you!
What? Where?
Stay there.
You weren't the guys with the stretcher?
Actually no, keep running forward, I'll meet you.
Okay, there's a chopper, can we steal it? I take it. There's a lot of stuff going on here. The smoke and shit. You're not the guy in the hazmat, are you?
Now I'm coming, my love.
Ooh. Blue shit. This is like, this could be an awesome nightclub. Just needs a bit more strobe. What do you mean when I go? I went into the...
I may have gone by you.
Quarantine tent thing.
I'm coming back! Wait,
never take me alive! I don't know why I went through there.
Oh, wait, no, I might not be able to see you until you're in the next area.
Yeah, there's hazmats everywhere. I don't see many real players, I'm just seeing CPU.
You should see them when you come out of that tent.
I found a vendor. Ooh, weapons? Matchmaking? Find agents?
Where are you? Party members said you're there.
Yeah, by the... I guess we'll find each other in a minute. Maybe it's because, I haven't finished this opening bit yet.
No, you don't need to, you're already in it. This is it.
Really? So where the hell are you?
Ooh,
yeah, I was going to do that. But, open stash. Yoink.
You don't have anything in there, sir.
I have health or skill power. Oh, no, that's... Right, okay, I get it. Oh, that's my stash. Right, I thought it was just a random loot.
You probably have to assign a skill as well, to be fair.
Ooh, hello, what's this? Read. Oh my god, my guy can read.
Where are you?
I just updated. Updated my map.
Oh yeah, did we?
I won't go to an objective yet. Establish base of operations. Let me do that first.
Wait, no, that's your main. That's the main mission.
That was it? So where the hell are you?
Yep. I don't know.
So you haven't done anything other than side.
Says you're.
I'm right by that big map.
Wait, I see.
You see me?
Well, I see you on the map. You say you're up at the big map. I'm by the big map. You're not there.
How do I search for you or whatever?
Push the home.
There you go. Look, friends online. Let's do select. Join group.
How did you find this?
Just
I'm a agent has joined your team.
Yeah. That was easy. How did you not know this?
Wait, how did you bring it up?
Press the options button.
Options.
And then I went to like group management.
Oh yeah. Right in front of me.
You dumbass. Wait, it's taken ages to load though.
Where are you?
It's loading. I'm on 20%. Oh, it's picking up. That looks like the arc reactor. Is it loading Iron Man's chest? 80%. Assuming direct control.
It says you're out here for me.
Yeah, it's still loading. Fucking hell, this takes ages. Can't be doing this every time. Come on, this is meant to be next gen.
Hello!
What, where are you?
Where are you?
Whoa!
I'm this stay Asian back. Man.
I don't have anything on me, stay back.
Change!
Stay back. How do change. I punch you? Oh, it's foggy.
Wait, oh, wait, stay there. Ready?
Is it dynamic weather? What?
Oh, no, you're staring at me. Come outside this camp.
You're being creepy. Just staring me down.
Right, now look.
Oh, bird. What?
It says if I hold down this button, I could do emotes. It lied to me, boss.
Oh, grenades. Okay, right. First thing first. Where's my decent
weapon? Have you assigned your skill?
Oh, I have an M4. No, how do I do that?
Go options. Abilities.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Ooh. Medic. Tech.
Mm-hmm.
I'm thinking more tech, to be honest with you. What are you?
I have medic and tech because I've level 5, so I've
got it. It's not just one. Oh, okay.
The beta gives you, basically, you only have those three, so I've got medical and tech, so go with whatever you want, really.
Yeah, I'm going to go with tech for now. I only have one.
At the moment,
I have to unlock the slot, yeah, I'll go with tech for now. You can get talents, there's so much shit going on.
When you're done on that, go in your inventory. You might have some other gear you can equip.
Okay, I've got an M4.
You won't have any other weapons.
Yeah, I do.
You won't have any other weapons apart from your standard. No, not yet.
Yeah.
If you go R1 all the way to appearance.
Ooh, yeah. Simple
you may
Parker.
Have some other. You may have some other clothing options.
Military pants. Oh, I can't take my pants off.
Take your pants off.
Well, yeah. Why not? It's a free world, isn't it? Okay, this is awesome. There's a lot of stuff going on, so it's kind of confusing, but I'll get used to it.
Stuff.
Maybe. Can I shoot you in the face? Right, let's not keep these people waiting. They want to see some crazy shit, so I say.
Can you see me changing my clothes?
Yes.
Do you prefer this blue one or this jacket?
Tucked in or out? I'm going to say the green one. Khaki one.
Right then, what do you want to do?
Well, seeing as you've already played this for a little bit, wherever we can go to shoot people.
Right, let's do this one. It's the closest one to me.
Is that side or main? Yeah,
side.
I think so. Rat!
Right, as usual.
Ow! There's a rat! There's a fucking rat!
Use grenades, push left.
Okay.
To heal, push right. Your skill will be assigned to R1, I believe, at the moment.
Yes.
Where's this blizzard come from? This is awesome.
It is pretty cool, isn't it? Can't see shit, right, which is to our advantage, I think.
Sometimes you'll get random people asking for stuff like canned water, food, medic. I usually give it to them, they normally drop stuff.
Oh, I'll say, how'd you tell them to piss off? But yeah, okay.
You could just walk away from them if you wanted.
Can I rifle butt them?
The
that damn rat's back again! I'm watching you, son of a bitch!
Circle vaults over it, and if you've got cover and you run into other cover. Oh, wait, incident with book discovered. What's this?
How do we do it? Discover Chelsea? Who's Chelsea? Oh,
no,
you okay down there?
Oh, I didn't even see the dead guy.
Yeah. How do I pick stuff up?
Square. Hold it.
Oh, yeah. Wait, he died with a laptop in front of him? He's all kinds of fucked up. Where did he get shot? He got shot here, right?
I think in the rectum.
Yeah, always get shot in the rectum. Where are you?
I don't know. I went up on the roof because there's a ladder and I'm just exploring.
Oh, you're up there? Okay, I see you. I thought you just disappeared. Wait, there's a guy here. Kind of looks like a zombie in the distance. Shall I shoot him? What's up there?
Yes. I don't know, nothing. I'm kind of wired. I think I'm stuck on this roof.
No, just go down the ladder. Oh, wait, this guy's harassing someone.
No!
What the fuck
was
that?
Okay, there was people up here.
Yeah, you just scared these guys off. Right, I'm coming up. Where's the ladder?
It was back by the dead body.
I see it.
Oh, there's another ladder on my side. If not, you'll have to climb over some rooftops and shit. Apparently there's something here.
We need to go doing some missions as well.
Yeah, I got distracted. Oh, I see it. How'd I get in there?
Okay, I'm gonna guess you went up here. Snow looks good. Can't see shit, but it looks good. I think there's probably a bit too much going on the screen at once, but hey ho.
Okay, I need to get up there. Come up
there's
here,
a ladder
sir.
Here.
I need to get into this caged area. Actually, it might be that ladder, actually, yeah.
Ah, son of a bitch.
I need to drop down into it. Do you see the little icon pop up on the screen? That normally means it's... Oh, I'm on a really thin ledge.
What icon? A little white thing.
Over to it. Yeah, basically means there's an item or like a bag you can search.
Ooh, goody goody.
Just drop down. Oh, it really hurts. Be careful.
What the fuck? What were you meant to do there?
Yeah, I want this little box thing.
Well, I see it.
Oh, I've got some really good gloves. Everyone's
ooh,
loot is
military M9.
Everyone's loot is different, by the way. So I got loot. Really, I got some really heavy duty gloves, but I can't even equip them. They're level 6.
I just looted everything. Right, so that's in my inventory, isn't it?
Did your clip just save, by the way?
Yes.
You set up a new one, or does it got to keep going?
I'm going to record for another 10-15 minutes, then save that clip, and then start again.
Cool.
Right, where's my gun now gone?
No, options?
Ah.
Inventory.
Yeah, I see it.
And then you choose what spot you're in.
Non-standard.
You might not be able to equip it.
I just did.
That's alright.
Fuck the system. It's mine. It's cool though. I got a specialised M9.
I got a police M4, and then I got this bad boy.
And mine's a military M4, I think.
Mine's a police, and I got this little sidearm, this little machine gun. It's like a Tech 9. It's really bloody powerful.
Right, shall we?
Yeah, let's go through this mission. Actually, we're right by the mission. We just need to get down off this damn roof.
I might start a fresh recording before this mission, perhaps.
I'm going to do it now to be safe. I don't think I'm gonna shoot us. Oh, we got low health actually.
Have we? Oh shit, how do we heal? That's right.
Yep.
Oh, what, we have to make med kits?
No, you can find them easy, that was easy.
Okay, I've only got one left. This is our turf.
Enemies!
Ain't your turf, bitch? Shit, wrong button. Where they at?
See, pick up a med kit.
Where'd you find that?
Oh, what? I just found it on the floor. You see, like, white beams going up in the air means they've dropped something. You never get the same loot as me, though.
White beams, eh? I see nothing.
It'll be a white beam, a blue beam, a green beam, depending on rarity.
Yeah, I see many things, but beams I see not.
Ah, you did. You did not get anything then.
That's alright. What's in the back of this police van, or can we not open stuff?
Can't open stuff.
Nah,
I'll be
shame.
Honest, they didn't actually draw any guns. I kind of drew on them first.
Well, we're always walking with our guns out, aren't we?
Well, he said, you know.
He said this is
turf,
our turf. Yeah. I would have shot him. Exactly. No one says that to me.
Ooh, new area.
I've got a red thing on my mini map. I don't know if that means enemies.
Yeah, that means enemy.
Yeah, they're back here apparently. I think they might be inside that building.
Where do you see it?
Back here. I think it's inside this building. It's not showing up now. Yeah, it's in here.
Ooh. Wait for me, white boy.
Here they are.
Shoot them.
Oh, what? They came just to die. Oh, green.
No, we got them in the crossbar. See, I didn't get anything that time.
I'll take it. I probably won't need it, but I'll take it and sell it or throw it or
something
in
the back here.
How'd you know that?
The med kit, I can't even pick it up. It was on your little mini map.
Yeah, I got a med kit. That's cool.
There might be something else in there. We'll just double check. Pop up on your map, BD, is anything.
It's quite a big area. I didn't realise you could go inside.
Yeah, I went inside one building earlier. Went up like 3 flights of stairs and then came back down on myself. Nah, it's all good in there. What's the ball?
Oh, I'll set around Christmas time, eh? There's a wreath back there. Help? Oh, shoot.
Shoot out some tires.
What's in there? Nothing.
Oh, we're 0.2 kilometers away.
Yes, it's awesome.
Down this shifty alley.
I am liking this, though.
Yeah, it's really good, I think. I'll probably
pre-order this. Yeah, I need to pre-order this probably tonight or somewhere. No rush for it.
Ooh. Something over. Yeah.
As long as it keeps us busy.
Little box that we had to mind. Then. Whoa!
I'm feeling that rat's still following us. You got a shotgun?
Yep.
I don't want a shotgun.
Worse than my current gun, but it's pretty cool.
What have we got? Oh, a safety vest. Now.
Better or worse?
I don't know. Let's have a look.
Question is, do I use the shotgun or just stick with.
How do I see the stuff that's... Oh, Braille's backpack. No, that's not it.
Go into your inventory.
Yeah, I am. Is it in appearance, or...
What are you looking for?
That safety jacket I just picked up.
There'll be like an exclamation point against one of it. It'll probably be under equip gear armor.
Yeah, it's much better. Yoink.
I always equip it if it's better, I don't quite care what it looks like.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh wait, survival guide discovered. Oh, there's a lot of stuff in there as well.
Yeah, I see.
Where is it?
Be upstairs, surely. That's where I'd put it.
Maybe
we can't keep the door down.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait, yep.
Hello? Room service?
What have we got in here, huh?
Oh, yeah. Bags.
Ooh.
Oh, got food in that one.
Got 300 XP for something.
Check in the cupboards. That's pretty cool. Medikit I can't use.
Incendiary bullet.
Tear gas grenade, water.
Oh, I can't pick
fridge.
Up. How do you check all the cupboards and stuff?
It's only if they're searchable.
What's in here? Incendiary bullet. See, the stuff you've searched.
Grenades, hold the left direction bar and you bring up the grenade wheel.
Okay. Yeah, the things you search, if there's any items in it, they fall out and then I can just pick them up. See, I couldn't search the cupboards or anything like you. But that's cool. Cool. Nice. So
you
just looted the place.
We should be able to search the same stuff.
You should be able to search this whole apartment block, in my opinion, but I'm not a developer. Look at us just running around pikey and shit, stealing anything we can.
Awesome. Okay, we're 80 meters away.
Right, we'll stop before we go into the mission.
Oh,
oh enemy!
Shit. Right. Run back!
Don't run back. Take him head on.
He's
far as
one guy's actually like a little mini boss guy.
What, that one there? 5-0? Shit.
Yeah.
He's done the most pointless roll. This is our neighbourhood, bitch. Shit, I need cover. Alright, shift the view. I didn't want it to do that.
You might be able to destroy cover.
I'm gonna flank him.
Keep
him there.
Oh.
Did you get him?
Not me.
Shit, reload, reload, reload.
Oh, I'm dead. Help me, Russ. Help me.
Revive. That could have gone on a lot smoother. Oh, shotgun with a vertical grip.
I mean, I've got a new pistol.
Let me have a little look, see here. Yeah, well, could have gone a lot smoother. We kind of panicked a bit there.
Yeah, we kind of ran and they were just there, so I was like, ugh.
Yeah, I've got a shotgun which I can use, but I won't equip it just yet.
I mean, I got a new pistol, fair me. Yeah, I did. Oh, it's worse. Screw you then, pistol.
Yeah, my MP5's better than my shotgun, so... Cool, that was nice. I enjoyed that.
Right, so there's something blue... Yeah.
In the trash can. Nice. Ooh, price of hells, what's that?
They're like intel items, so you get like XP.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Contaminated supplies detected.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Whoa,
alert.
Stuff,
contamination scan initiated.
Ah, it's not ticked. I forgot I had my recon post.
Critical damage? Why was I getting critical damage?
Oh, that was me. It's one of my abilities.
What are we doing? Just swarming the place.
Yeah, loot the shit out of it all. Ooh, a trendy fleece cap.
Where are you finding this shit? Oh.
Ooh, a simple parka.
A trapper hat? Yeah, take it.
And there's a door that's locked down here, which
simple
we actually can't
flap
get.
Simple flap cap. Is there anything else around here?
I don't know, I'm trying to blow open this door. Oh!
What the fuck?
Danny can't blow open doors.
No.
Going upstairs, see if there's anything up top.
Anything else? No.
Now we've got to find and activate virus scanners. We do not have long to do it. Ooh, a mat cap. Ooh, a skull cap. Ooh, skull cap.
I want a... What? Oh, no. I don't want a skull cap.
Ooh,
simple
classic AK-47. Sweet.
Ooh, nice. Trendy military cap. I keep getting hats. I don't even wear hats.
Well, at least we'll have many hats to try on when we finish this mission.
Motorcycle pads. You can't ride bikes.
Yeah, but I'll give you protection.
Food.
Found a restock crate up here.
You're upstairs again, are you?
Yeah, I'm trying to find these other scanners. Where the hell are they?
So are we immune to this virus?
Found one.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
There should be one more still.
I haven't even found all of them yet. You've gone way ahead.
We just need one more. Where is it?
Huh. All the ones you searched, I can't search. Where are they? Where did you find that AK and stuff?
Huh. Ooh, military jacket.
I'm probably missing all this loot, but fuck it.
Ooh, a simple skull cap. For the dude I want to book.
Where are you finding all this shit?
We need to find that other scanner.
What's in here?
Find that scanner, boy.
Contaminated. Scanner?
Yeah, they should all be contaminated. Oh, that there, it's found it.
Now leaving the contaminated area. Alert.
Guess we're gonna get
contamination scan initiated.
Upload virus to computer. Up here, Ross.
Where?
Up here when you're ready. Ooh, a restock. There's a
restock.
What is
this, the mission? Now leaving the contaminated area. Right, don't start the mission yet.
Upload this. Oh, we've got 82 meters. We gotta go all the way over there. So
I'm just gonna save this.
We've got about a minute.
A minute, you say?
I don't know if anyone's going to be up there, is the thing. This city's going to hell. It sounds like people are up here. People are up here.
Wait for me. I'm coming. I think I just saw someone.
I'm
going
to
go to the right.
Last man battalion
is going crazy. There they are. I see him. They can only see you at the moment. Nice. That's how we do it. What's this?
Oh,
I got another shotgun.
Knee pads, which aren't as good as my color.
Oh yeah, let me equip my shit. Or have we got... Oh no, we haven't got long, have we? I'll equip it later.
Contamination scan completed.
There we go.
Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Nice.
Apparently there's something... Oh, there's a crate down here.
Little dynamic vent, was it?
Yeah, like the side mission we got off that billboard. Ooh. Oh, I've got a really cool pistol.
Yeah? What kind of pistol? Oh, I've got a double barrel shotgun.
Ooh,
Nice. Let's
I've got a first wave EF-45 that does a lot more damage. Well, it doesn't do a lot more damage, but it's better, so I'll be equipping that.
Right, my M4's better, but I'm going to use the shotgun because... Shotgun.
The AK's not as good.
No?
No, my police M4's better.
Oh yeah, I'd probably have an M4, I think, but still pretty cool. Quick release magazine and a vertical... I'm not high enough level to use it.
I got new knee pads, but then... No, a bit happier.
Hey, Ash. Oh, it's not as beastly as I thought it was going to be.
Right, I just want to mod my gun and get the quick release mag in it.
Right. And then we'll head to that mission, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
I've got quite a lot of new stuff, if I remember. Right, bear me. Just gotta decide what kind of hack I want. look at my flap cap. I might put on a skull cap, I should look like beanies basically. Yeah. Ooh, jacket to wear. I like the military jacket, to be fair. No, that's the other problem. Right, I'm switching to this jacket. It looks cool. That shotgun looks tasty, sir. Yeah. That's the only hat you got. Oh, a new encounter just popped up near us, if we wanted to do that. Yeah, there should be a way down. Oh, here we go.
Down here.
Yeah, down the fire escape. Unfortunately, we've got to go down every little bit.
Not if you jump off the edge. Nah, I'm just kidding. I wouldn't do that.
It's gonna heal up. This will be...
I've still got plenty of health.
Oh, a doggy.
Oh, doggy. How do you... How the fuck do you jump down?
Go to the railing, just hope circle.
Ah, what? You can't just drop down a hole?
Nope.
Who comes up with these mechanics? There's a doggy. Doggy, doggy, doggy. You're better than that rat.
Oh,
you boy.
Come on, rat. Oh, I got it.
You got the rat?
Yes.
Whoa, whoop. Didn't mean to scare you. Right. Onwards.
We gotta go all the way up here, then back around the block.
Really?
Such a retarded route. I have to keep remembering to use my L1, my medical ability, because it identifies enemies for us and it gives us buffs.
Unbuff.
Well,
you deserve it. Ah! What did you just do? Who are you shooting?
They were robbing this dead body. I saved him. I swear. You saw nothing.
Of course. Get back here.
Never!
That's what sunk.
Oh,
awesome.
Another couple
what?
In the street.
I see him. I'll go left, you go right. Ready?
Oh, look, this woman needs... What do you want? What do you want, huh?
Alert.
She has one medikit.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Clear the area of hostiles. Oh, we've got people to help.
Whoa, what's going on?
Tracking signal.
Defend!
Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
The cars don't shoot through anymore. You know, like in the trailer they originally done, they had the cars you could shoot through and lower the wheels and stuff.
Yeah. Who are you shooting?
Happen.
Oh shit, wrong side.
I'm just shooting anyone.
I'm gonna move up. Someone dropped a blue thing.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Behind.
Modern leather jacket, but it's blue.
Just picking up some damn health they dropped. Wait, no, come back from mine, I think.
No, they're here.
Yep, still coming down. Ow!
The shooting's so light, isn't it? Like, the aiming moves around quite quick.
Have some buffs!
I don't know what you just did, but I'll take it. Shit.
Ow!
Oh, he just got fucked up.
This is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Nice.
Dropped a green thing. Ooh, laser.
He drops a green thing as well. What did you drop, boy? A guard holster. Definitely take it.
Right, that's that done. If we keep going up, we'll get to the main mission, I believe.
And a grenade.
There is a side mission right behind us.
Let me just...
Just gonna save that clip real quick.
Cool.
We've got multiple hostiles.
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back and we'll go from there.
Let's get our base back.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Sorry, bitch!
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you've got.
Okay, we'll take this easy.
Take it clean.
Wait, what's that flashing red thing over there?
That's an alarm. Boss.
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at
what's
anyone who's trying to
ooh,
help
there's
you.
Tools. Right,
over.
Tools discovered here.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised. You have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
Oh, blue tools.
Found downtown, you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Fine.
Master, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Yes. Oh, I just completely flanked all of them.
I'll go head on, you go from the side.
Shit grenade! Whatever it was.
You can shoot them before they fire and they will drop it.
Okay. A bit like Uncharted.
Moving up.
Oh, there's a main boss over here.
Yeah, I see it.
And there's someone in the distance. Shit. For a grenade. Don't know how he survived
down.
That.
He's
like,
down.
Whatever. There's one more,
right,
isn't there?
Distance. There's two, yeah, there's two.
Nice.
One more on the stairs.
There's a third, isn't there? Yeah, there's a third.
Oh, yeah. I can't see him from my...
I can.
Dispatch! Situation outside is now under control.
Double barrel shotgun and a suppressor.
The division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the
yeah,
report, Bravo
shotguns.
Squad.
Well,
stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally
right,
got
before
some
I go in, I'm just
going to
equip
so
my
inbound.
Shit.
Yeah,
let's
I'm just
going to
look at
yeah, double barrel shotgun. I don't know if I can give you stuff, but...
My new pistols. Oh, I can sell my pistols off when I get the chance. I've got new...
a large suppressor.
Yeah, I've got some of that stuff, so I might modify...
I'll do it on the M4 mod. Fucking hell, this looks awesome.
Small group to me two, right. That gives me more hip fire. Oh, I'm gonna put a laser sight on my M4.
I can paint it with a skin as well, that's awesome.
Suppressor, compensator, must have got the compensator. Can I stick the other stuff? Magazine, I can't do. I can stick that. Oh, that's fine.
Cool, I'm done.
And I've got what some new armor. Like oh, I got heavy duty gloves. I still can't wear, but I can wear them. New armor, which is worse. Okay. You inside or?
Nope, ready to go in now.
Let's go. This is our base of operations. Over the game, you can like update this.
Yeah.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
No, yeah, you've gone.
But we'll be able to. There should be a billboard in here. We can get new like missions and side ops for.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back.
No,
our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit, and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know
what they're doing. Get new stuff. This gets upgraded and becomes like your hub.
Like doctors.
Ooh,
there's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area has gone
so
to shit.
So we recruit that doctor
with her,
from that mission,
we can get our medical
set up
facilities
shop
online.
And be like a medical
without
person
her,
for us. So kind of works you like.
The JTF commander Benitez is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security
see,
wing.
See, Benitez,
if we
bring him back
to
set up a security wing.
We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's
so whether or not we'll get these missions on the beta, I don't know.
Isaac
can
map himself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is,
cool.
The better shape the city will be
fucking
in.
Fucking hell, there's loads of stuff.
There's a weapons
right
vendor. I'm gonna sell some crap I don't need. I'm gonna keep the shotgun just to be safe.
Just restocked everything. Last stand over the UN. Weapons vendor. Show me what you got, my man. Can I sell stuff?
Yeah. I'm selling all my crap now.
I'll sell some of my shotguns, yeah.
I've got 712. None of your weapons are better than mine now, sir. So good day.
Always happy to deal with you.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
Gear. Ooh, a recruitment vest is better than
mine. Don't know what I'm getting for these, but.
I mean, you might as well buy it, because we can't, you know, end of the day, it's a beta, we're going to lose all this crap.
Good luck out
yeah.
There.
I will
buy
very,
you,
very true.
Buy and equip, please.
Can you get snipers?
Can't keep doing this.
Maybe. Buy you as well.
Mods vendor. Yes,
and now I
please.
Need to sell some stuff.
Reflex sign.
Catch you next time.
Ooh, 552 holographic. That's what I want.
Oh, mods vendor.
Sure
I do not
I've got
see
everything you need.
Well, I'm not buying your stuff. I just spent my
I'll
money,
meet
sir.
You another time.
Ain't seen nothing.
Well, so
give
you're
me a situation
a division
report.
Agent, huh? Great.
Sit rep.
Now, don't
ooh,
dwell on death and carnage around you or the fact
quick
that
release
somebody
magazine.
Tried to do what you're about to
my
attempt and
all
failed
out.
And died.
Rich
which
game,
truly
game,
must
quick.
Have been a horrible death.
Right, got new map
sure.
Stuff.
They have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that.
Oh my god, there's so much shit going on. I can't.
Just, you got to investigate either wing.
I've
got bored of talking
really?
To that woman. There's a crafting station,
up.
Which isn't available in the beta.
The security wing needs some love. And
right,
Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get
the
intel and firepower
to save him
to get
and
all these hostiles off
back
the streets.
Online.
Yeah, security wing's offline. Ooh, there's a thing here. Oh, it's a stash.
Yeah, so all your extracted stuff from that you get to.
One more thing up here, I think.
I've got two more to do still.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve.
No, where's the map?
Former PMC,
back by the
I
mod
think.
Vendor, there's a woman at his desk. Talk to her and then read the map next to
her. Be very useful.
Your...
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians,
I just can't see you.
Hey, you need a little something?
What is a rewards claim vendor at the
get
back?
Get a load of what I got here.
Where?
There's nothing
shit,
to...
I cut scene.
There's nothing to get, am I? Oh, there's a free grenade. And free there's not enough room in my backpack. What do you mean? I might get stuff out of my backpack.
These things happen.
Consumables? I didn't know that. Soda. Meet Fei Lao. That the Asian woman who got her face blown up.
Yeah.
Right, let's go talk to her then. Is she limp all the way here?
Hey.
Yep. And she swears all the time.
I'm not going to be able to get
out
there.
It's in your city, bitch.
Not with my goddamn leg like this.
My goddamn
I'll do
leg. The damn Asian boys.
You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life.
Yeah, and you didn't even get in there, did you,
bitch? It's worse than
anything
I
mean,
could have imagined.
Trained for her entire life, then she gets fucked
you know
up before it even starts.
I tell her it looks warm. Give
so
it here.
Mess you up when you're finally activated.
Yes,
well, I
it
did
does.
That, and it didn't fucking work.
Nice.
I'm
right.
attached. These are my people. This is my
where
city.
Where is the map? I see
I'm taking
map.
It back. Oh.
Look, you need to.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, that's not a map.
Okay. They're counting on us.
What's this map you speak of?
Let's not let them down.
Go to the mod vendor.
Oh, I see it.
There we go.
Can't do anything. Can't see any. Like, do anything with it though. So,
talk to the woman next to it first, and then the map will open. There'll be a little woman with a little shield by it. By if you're looking directly at the map, literally turn around, and there's a woman behind a desk.
Yeah, I can't talk to her.
Really? Maybe it's just me because I'm party leader. I've got it all.
Yeah, there's a symbol above her head, but can't do anything else.
Yeah, I
right,
want to
let's
talk
get cracking.
Wow, there's a lot of stuff near us.
What
we
the hell
can do...
are you doing? You're hurting him! Listen up.
The field
I spent 6 years in medical school.
Right
I don't give a shit what you
we
saw.
Do that.
Let's do it.
We're jerking off to soap.
No more dilly daddling. Let's get cracking.
Mate, where are you? I can't run. Come on.
Yeah, that's so annoying.
I think we're right
almost
next
there.
To each
almost.
Other.
Wait, skill not assigned. Let me just assign a skill.
Ah, oh, there we are. Yeah, you should be level. Yeah, you're level 5. So you go with tech because I've got the medical one. Wait, no, what
I've
got
tech.
Then go with the other one.
Security.
Yeah, go with that one. So I've got the medical one, so there's no point in us both getting a buff because we can only use it once.
Cool.
Right, hospital, I think.
Got a decent looking M4 now. I can't wait for this game.
It's a shame we lose all this stuff, but it seems quite easy to gain it all again.
Yeah, I'd like it so you it'd take a while to get hard weapons.
We've got a lot
so
of hospital
everyone has
side
it.
Agents.
Purple is
we've
like legendary.
We need our personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We're in.
Don't hurt me.
Go. Move.
Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Huh.
Ah!
Wait, here they are.
Okay.
Fuck it, no one waits. Shotgun time. Let's do the damn thing. Oh, this shotgun is fucking awesome.
They're all going down. You gotta fend them in.
Get there.
See anyone else?
No. Shit, I've just been hit by something though. Am I getting shot by?
Yeah, me too. Escalade. Talk to the escalade.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Well, they didn't drop anything.
I got one thing dropped.
Okay, so what have we got to do now? patch
her into the security system.
Make sure if it's reloaded, which it is. What about the sidearm?
I like this gun. It's good.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Oh, there's some stuff we can pick up here. Should we do that first or after?
Yeah, let's do it now. Where is it? A bag, you say?
My inventory's full.
Got a flash grenade as well.
I should have used my grenades and shit. I've got a tear gas grenade.
Right, I'm gonna set this bitch up.
Good.
Just do it, motherfucker.
Patched in. Let's see what
that
I can
quick.
Find.
Couple of taps.
Can you see the CCTV feed?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Right, rescue doctor.
Was it Kendall or Candle?
I don't know,
who cares. Oh, Candle. Candle.
Save her and get our rewards.
It looks like they've got people upstairs.
Oh, we stop.
In a restaurant.
Oh.
Right, I'm doing some kind of weird dance. There we go.
Please and thank you. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Thank you. You know what, Kendra?
Nice.
Oh, we'll
there's
have
a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick
that
them
order.
Off without making
order?
Yourself.
Please go and put that order straight through right now, please and thank you.
Oh, there's a bag here.
Where are they? Leave the bag. Wait, no, don't leave the bag. Where is it?
Okay.
Can we sneak in or not? I've got a silencer, so I technically can.
Okay, there they are.
Oh, they've seen us.
They saw you.
Saw us. It's,
Die!
Oh, just saw that. Ooh.
Additional hostiles detected.
They take a lot of damage, don't they?
Yeah.
I say we move up.
I'm gonna throw some tear gas down.
Oh no! I changed weapons and he stopped his animation.
Tear gas.
Additional hostiles detected.
The eye means they're being affected by it. Oh shit, grenades!
They're no good for my
tear gas!
Double barrel. They got you with the tear gas?
I mean, I've got some food actually.
That guy's purple. Don't know what that means. Oh shit!
Ah, what?
Don't know what you just threw at me.
I ate energy.
Don't know.
Bomb.
Oh, you got grenade.
Additional hostiles detected.
Eat
this! Oh, he jumped down. This purple guy's strong.
Yeah. I'm gonna throw a grenade at them. Keep firing
at him. Going to kill. I didn't know they flamed.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed
ooh,
in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Close.
Ooh, and a rucksack.
Don't know what that is. Where's the rucksack? Over there. Yeah, I need health.
We've got a load of food. Move stats of food, water, plus 20 damage to elite enemies. Funny
yeah,
I love
water.
Whoa, water. Explosive bullets, incendiary bullets. If you hold right on the direction pad, you'll get your like bullets up and stuff.
Gotcha.
Pretty consumable.
Yeah, this shotgun's real handy up close.
Yeah, I got one. I just kind of
word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell.
Oh, good old elevator.
We used to watch games there together.
Oh, those doors just kind of glitched closed. Hey. Nah.
It's not a game unless you beat each other.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this, but. Then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we
that
do this for.
That would be annoying if I use the elevator then send us back down. Oh, wait, what's this? Medkit, that's what I needed. Okay.
Contaminated
to get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty
yeah,
of sick people being
here.
Treated there.
What was this?
Before they got shot.
We got in there.
So be careful.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Oh no, that's cover.
Sure.
There's nothing in here, really.
I don't think we can go in there.
Well, I'm in this little bit, which has contaminated stuff. We'll come back to it. Pause. This way. Oh.
Wait, guy on the left. Careful.
Where?
Why, that's your shotgun. Shit. How much the
JT? What should we do? Grenade?
I've got the wrong grenade.
Yeah.
I've only got a flashbang. Ready? Let me flashbang them.
Yo. Go.
Might work, might not. Come on, bring it. There, go.
Cool.
Nice.
Perfect. One more.
Still blinded, am I?
Yeah, he's down. Oh,
okay,
wait.
On the left, on the right.
Oh, wait, we've got. Yeah, I see him. One's down. Shotgun isn't good this close. Nice!
Nailed them?
Yep. Looks like it. They didn't drop much, only white stuff.
I don't think they didn't drop anything. Oh, they're just white for me.
Can we get down? No. We'll head around.
Can we not just drop down?
I hope. No, I imagine it's through here. Santa. Oh, Santa! Son of a bitch, I saw
you
him as well. Who's this? Oh.
Take your pants
cool,
off.
Find out what she has to say. Find out what she has to say, and I'm gonna go on and rob shit.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh shit, Ash!
Detector!
Rush that grenade.
Alright.
Probably should save these grenades.
I
didn't
get
grenades. Oh shit.
Oh, it's gone back, yes! Back down there.
There's more.
I'm trying to reload all my
oh,
guns.
Shit.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Right, I need to...
We're pinned down!
A lockpick.
No
oh, now I get a lockpick.
Get on there and take out the big guns!
That's what we needed.
Right.
Where all we yours, got to that room earlier. Just making a new clip.
So, what do we think of the game?
Loving it.
Overall impressions.
Liking it. Wish the guns sounded beefier and the aiming wasn't so like light. It's, do you know what I mean? It might be the sensitivity, but yeah. But it's really fun. I'm liking it. I like the customization, the exploration, the city.
Alpha
everything.
Escort.
It's awesome.
We have
oh,
an agent on the roof.
Right.
Has Candle made it to your position?
No respawn zone. Shit.
The
I don't use any of my abilities,
we'll
either.
Restock it.
Cool.
Maybe you got a ballistic shield.
Yeah, I probably should use that soon.
Right.
Like now. Ash, I don't know what we're doing. Should we use it?
They've seen us. Go, go, go!
They've seen us, so I start shooting them.
Right.
Got a shield.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Oh, Hutch, he's an enemy.
Oh shit. He's got RPG.
How long do I use this shield for?
I have no idea. I don't have that.
Quite good so far, to be honest.
Right, I'm coming over. RPG!
Don't think
so. Oh no, it's heavy machine gun, sorry.
Sure, I've got a ballistic shield. All good.
When you see that sign above his head, get to cover and
stay. Oh shit, no, I'm not.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Four of them. Same for him for the minute.
Focus on Hutch. Focus on Hutch.
Oh, shit.
Get the cover.
What about the ones that are advancing on us?
Maybe you can't respawn.
Yeah. behind me.
I can't poke out. Loading.
Should we get close to him or not?
How do we flash his ass?
Shit, he's on me now.
Oh, that's it. Stop him. Wait, whilst you say that, I'm going to try and flank him.
Cool. I too might flank. I'll go round right. Why would he stop?
I found a restocking crate, so.
Is he still alive?
Shit. Yeah, yeah, he's still alive.
Yeah, he's still alive. He's gonna shoot!
I'm flanking the shit out of him. His shield's almost down. I'm sure he's back. Oh, oh nice. I've got him.
Fucked him up good.
Got the medic safely across.
Yeah, that was awesome. Yeah, that's our way forward.
That's what you need to do.
We're off to a good start.
Oh, got loads of shit from him.
Wish I could have had your back out there. But I think we make a hell of a team anyway.
Oh, a lockpick.
When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see
anything
what you can do for us.
There's a couple of restocking crates. We might need to go restock again.
That's handy for boss fights, I think. Yeah. Got me restocks. Is there one over there as well? Restock.
Right. Yeah, but it's exact. If you've all just restocked, there's no point getting that one.
This snow looks awesome.
Right, let me.
And it's at night time.
What did I get?
Yeah, let's see what I got.
Extended
real quick.
Magazine. That could be quite cool. Instead of the quick release.
I've got a small grip.
What would you have? Quick release or extended?
Probably extended.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. More bullets.
More bullets.
I kind of want to use a suppressor on my M4, but I like the compensator.
You like the compensator?
Yeah. Oh, recruit. Oh, the one I bought, I never equipped. Oops.
You fool. Right. I've checked all my shit. I'm ready.
New armor, new pads.
Okay, so you never run out of pistol ammo, which is pretty handy.
I'm ready at all.
Let's move on. Yeah, the snow looks cool.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Blizzard was good as well. We've seen those two weather effects. Just need to see rain and thunder and stuff. What? Oh, is that what I think it is?
Whee!
Hell yeah. Oh, I love rappel. Or ziplining, whatever it is. I don't know. I can't see shit. Where's it? Dark? Oh, down here.
What was it?
Oh, no. Oh, fuck. I thought you jumped then.
Oh, okay, this one's better. And
so. Cool. We look gangster. This way, I think. Through the lift, sir. God, were you born yesterday?
I need a medikit. Oh, there we go, medikit. Nice.
That's what I got as well. I think we shared that one. Sweet. Alright. Let's get back to that base of operations.
Oh, there's a blizzard going on out here.
Woo! Why is it purple?
Yeah, I was thinking that. Well, we gotta talk to her, so.
Oh, it's because of the lights.
We'll lose each other again.
Talk to Jessica Kendall. Candell, however you say it. Wow, you just disappeared.
Oh, there you go. Tech wing, security wing's not available in the beta.
Okay. But the medical wing is. We just gotta boot that up, I take it.
Yeah, I think we just gotta talk to her and she'll say, oh, yeah, I'll help you out.
Just press this magical button and it'll all turn on. Meh. Something like that.
To talk to her, she wasn't even at the desk.
Yeah, I'm just gonna talk to myself.
There she is.
Well, look who it is!
Well, look who it is!
Thanks for
getting
me.
Well, Indiana Jones!
I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus! Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
I am.
Here's a good place to start.
You can play on your own, but then me and you can just play through this and be like, have hours of fun.
Yeah.
Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
Play co-op.
Or play on our own, it'd be fun either way.
That asshole.
Or, you know,
it's like Fallout would be amazing if it was
caught. Started a riot. He's part of this. I need to talk to him.
Still so much cutlery.
Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops,
if it isn't tied down,
some friends I need that too. And
I've
we need to talk about live samples and antibodies.
I found the best power armor the other day.
Oh, really?
And you'll be?
Yeah, it's level caps, so it's where this one spawns if you're like below a certain level.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Armor. This one was a full kit of like XL1 armor.
Ooh.
I just need ceramic to upgrade it. And there's still a lot of toilets.
Yeah, I imagine.
By using the wing terminal, you can upgrade it. Okay.
Where's the wing terminal? I think it's right here. Oh, survival guide.
Right in the. Oh, you have to buy it?
What?
Each wing has 10 upgrades. The medical wing requires medical wing supplies. So basically you get certain missions will help with certain things.
Yeah.
And that unlocks.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough.
So I've got new abilities because I've just upgraded it. That's pretty cool. Rock.
Wine? Fantastic. Right, yeah.
Oh, increase medikit inventory.
Cool. She said thank you for playing the beta. You got a clinic now. Where did you find that extended thing?
What?
Or was that one of your abilities?
Finally, a clinic. Got to start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
I'm gonna get rid of my tech one.
What does that do?
And I'm gonna equip this other medical one.
Or heals all.
So, okay, I'm on medic in a way.
Yeah, I've got one new ability, but I can only.
Oh, I got a perk. It's on under perks.
Ah, perks, of course.
But they're not available in the beta, so I don't know why they're teasing
mother.
Us. Ah,
mother.
And I was always gonna say new ability, but I can't do anything about it.
Proper tease, isn't it? Oh, rewards claim. Gimme. What you got? Ah, nothing.
Check it out.
Screw
Check
you, old
it
man.
Out. I'm thinking you'll be back.
Right. It's now telling us to go to the Dark Zone.
Dark Zone?
Which is the PvP.
Worth a shot?
Or we can do some side missions. What do you prefer, Gun?
Let's have a think while I save this.
I'm gonna... Do you want to do the Maui player in a way, or do you want to do a few more side missions and work our way over there? Let's go.
Okay.
Ugh, toilets.
Look it over.
I'm gonna sell some shit while I'm waiting for him. So. Oh, I can equip them now, can't I?
That might just save your ass.
Thanks, hands. Yep. Might as well equip the new gloves.
Hey, check these babies out.
Access keys, dark zone keys, medikits.
Deal.
Your better mask, your better vest. Your better bag. Can't afford you. I might just buy a new vest to increase my armor.
Come back real soon.
Yes. Buy armor if you can. Don't worry about weapons.
I don't have it, you don't need it. Sold.
Decisions. Let me just quick release something in case I need to. Reflex on that. Oh no, can't. I do like the customization, that's pretty cool. Right, I think I am all done and ready.
This probably has some surprises waiting.
Too cheap. Ooh. Got the medikits. What can I put in my inventory? You can't put the clothes like you pick up in inventory, that's just always on you.
Hey, you gotta see this.
You got some stuff.
Whatever you need, I got.
Stuff.
Come back when you feel like buying.
Keep quiet. I'll come back when I want to. Goodbye. I'm out in the wilderness. Help me. That's right. I can heal myself and nearby allies with first aid. I'm already recording. Yep. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Please!
Righto. Oh, it's night time now and it's pretty clear, which is cool. Hey, get off
We're going to the dark zone to get raped.
Goddamn vandal, you're a maverick.
I play by no one's rules.
I say we go to Mullins. Are you running?
Let's go down West 31st Street. To the dark zone.
In New York.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the PvP mode of the game. We go in there, you get a lot better loot in there, but you can kill other human players. If you do, you become rogue and you get a bounty put on you, so other players will be able to see you and hunt you down.
Glorious.
In order to extract stuff, you have to call in the chopper, which takes like a minute, and then
wait
for it to be extracted. Which
dude, what the fuck? You pulled a gun on me.
These are enemies.
Fucking hell, I walked past, I was happy as Larry, then he pulled a fucking gun on me, the prick.
Grenade!
Where is he? I can't get him from here. You'll get him. Wait, there's more. Nice.
More, apparently.
Fucking hell. Literally ran past and he pulled a damn gun. Oh, shit, there he is. Anything in here while we're here?
What's up? Ooh, I've got a lockpick.
Yeah, something here. Safety mask. Yoink.
We'll be taking something good.
Let's just equip that.
Cut resistant gloves. Wait, so rather than drop something green outside for me.
We'll go and get it.
Ooh, angled grip.
I'll angle your
grip. So in the main story, there's three mission threads, which basically just kind of veer off. Oh wait, something's here on the left.
Oh, what's that? A laptop?
Intel. Collectible.
Cool. I like it. I like it a lot.
Right, well, so we have to be careful when it's in the dark zone.
Is this the dark zone here?
No, as soon as you go in it, we can be killed by the players. Well,
people on the left. Marked location.
Where?
I think we just reached another side up by mistake.
Reached a surprise.
This is Barrel 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Ben's a surprise!
Glockenspiel!
Hostile forces approaching.
He tried to climb up.
Fool. Is that it?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Where? Oh, to our left, right. There they are. So yeah, flanking is key in this game, right?
Yeah.
You've got to remember that PvP.
Yeah,
he's
doing it right now.
They can't do it as well as us. Yeah, we remember that when we play against you. Oh,
warning.
Behind us.
Hostile forces approaching.
Yeah, he can't get nowhere though. What's this? Classic M44 carbine. Takes it.
Defend them, defend!
If they're gonna run up to us with baseball bats, I'll get my shotgun out. Did you shoot the light off?
Nope, grenade! I know it was a grenade,
warning, hostile forces approaching.
Shit, there's more.
Oh,
Nice shooting text.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You dropped it. Another classic M44 carbine. I need to start saving shit. Is that it?
Oh, no, it's still here. We've still got defended for 10 more seconds. Down the end.
Where? Oh.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
I think we did it.
I think that's it, isn't it?
Wait, clear the remaining enemies. There's one more down here, apparently.
Where's he at?
He's behind that car on the left.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
He might give us tech wing points.
Yes. No,
let's see if there's anything back here we can rummage.
Pikey, I'm level 6 now. What are you? Six as well.
I've been level 6 for a while.
Okay. You hadn't showed up. Things might have gone very wait, what's that? Got a protective pack, whatever that is.
Nothing
good for me. Oh, same under there as well. Let me just go check that and then I'm done. And then it's on to the dark zone.
Eventually we'll get there.
Yeah, we will get there eventually. We don't mean to sidetrack. Things just pop up and, you know, can't resist
it. What about a classic M44 carbine?
Yeah, I got
classic
that.
Classic old marksman rifle.
I haven't actually looked at it yet. Let's have a look.
Has it got great damage?
Yeah, I got two of them.
Reflex sight.
Compensator, small grip.
Angled grip.
So can we not gift each other stuff?
Yeah, no, which... I think it's a bit weird.
But then again, I suppose you could just give people loads of shit, couldn't you? If you know what I mean.
Yeah. I could get some really cool stuff and just give it to you, but it's still level capped, though.
Hmm.
Oh, well.
Fuck it.
Do it, motherfucker.
Hang on.
It's okay, we're still quite a while to walk.
I'm just going
to
keep using my double barrel shotgun, because...
I'm keeping with the M4 and I switch over to the sidearm.
Hostage
when I
rescue.
Can't. How do we do that?
Oh no, you just come up over here saying triangle or square.
Let's do that. Oh, we gotta go way back around on ourselves though.
Should we leave it or?
Oh, yeah, let's do the dark zone. We can come back there. It's always gonna be there.
Sorry, hostage, you're on your own.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
Just give in to whatever.
Don't take your pants off.
No, whatever you do. What's that down the end, people?
They may be enemies.
Nah, you're crazy.
They're not.
Checkpoint discovered.
Shoot them anyway. Let's be safe.
Oh, doggy. A dog. Nice dog.
Oh, rat.
That rat keeps following me, I tell you. Wait, who are these? They're friendly.
Extraction area discovered.
Right, we need that for the helicopter, right?
The dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their...
Ooh.
Oh, have you gone in?
I may have gone in.
Okay. I'm coming in. It's good to know you went in without me. Dark zone vendor.
Can't see each other in this bit.
Hey, stupid. Over here.
Hang on a bit,
don't
I can see you.
Where this came from.
Oh, yeah, okay. Rank A, oh, we have to be like dark zone ranks as well.
I'm gonna sell my carbines because I'm not gonna use them.
You're gonna buy something, huh?
I'm gonna sell my carbine and my shotgun. I'm not gonna use the shotgun.
I'm not gonna use the M1A either.
Okay.
Take it and go.
What's she selling? Laminate bag?
There's a restock chest next to it as well. Make sure you,
Can't buy any of that because I haven't got much from the dark zone yet, but it's cool, it's understandable.
Biohazard warning.
Right, hold up.
Entering contaminated.
Nah.
I would have gone!
I'm gonna save and carry on.
Watch your back in there, agent. Remember to.
An ocelot never lets his prey escape. Don't you forget it.